Nice. Wild ice in the house. Playing Germany. Coming ready to keep. What am I looking for? Naval operations? Any one drop? Oh yes, perfect. All orders that we need in hand. Oh, is it that long ago that you played Kopek? Bombing rate is not 3k since, I don't know, 1 year? At least for a very, very long time. So yeah, this might just get flumpanzered. Very sad. Top deck. Ooh, another flumpanzer. Ah, give me the draw here. Hey, Popmeister. Hello, hello. Hello, White Eyes, what is going on here?
He's thinking, what is this boost playing?
So, at the moment, it can still be anything. He just saw two 33rd raccoons. Recons. the raccoons again. So, what are you moving? Besides the bad one. And I am deciding to do this. So he's still not sure what we play. Can still be resistance. But I think I want to keep this in hand, because if I deploy it and he kills it, I'm overdrawing. Is not really good. He still thinks maybe we are resistance. Already a huge board by him. I have to risk the overdraw here. Also two mobilizations here. Ui, ui, ui. Yeah, sick, huh? 1 hour 48 already. Time is just flying by here. Oh, you might just bounce it. Don't do it. Playing with the alliance? Ah, with naval supply run, I see. Long range. No! So much. that would have been really important against him. We can still do it. All I need is a few more naval operations and the bolts during the burst of fire, please. Oh, wow. Next turn we can pin him again and draw. Hope we find the missing combo pieces. Really cool variant here with the naval supply run. Yeah, but then I cannot draw next turn. And I really, really want to draw. What is he doing? What is he planning? Honorable death. Ooh la la. Okay. Second combo piece arrived. Let's do it this way. Way less grist of him buffing all this stuff again. Interesting. Yeah, they really need to nerf long range shuriken. This card is so annoying. Maybe make it 5k should be good enough. Because against aggro decks, it's usually not that great. Because they only have a limited hand size then. Come on, Bolster, where are you? Where is the Bolster, the Schmolster? Next turn I just do this. I'm not dead here, never ever. He needs to have, I don't know, 3 Blitzkriegs. Oh yeah, you're right. Thanks for that hint. How do we kill that? Oh no. So this is also getting pinned when it's played out of. Oh no, absolutely right. What in the world? I'm dead? Look at this. Look at this. 32 damage. What in the world? GG Wild Eyes. Holy moly. Yeah, that whirlwind in the front line was very annoying. I would have loved to see a careless talk there. Oh yes, juicy from the deep gone. Sun is shining. All we need is boats to the schmoats. Do we have it already? All we need is burst of fire. That's what I wanted to say. Boats for 8. Oh. So this is giving me my 33rd. Listen, what is going on here? Oh, what did I do? Actually, I want to play the Blade of Samurai on it. Yikes. Come. Ugh. Better not come. So we have 8 damage here. Where do we get that missing 6 from? Yeah, I agree, FB Shakar. That was really insane. Oh, I was afraid of root out. But now also his Penta will die. Where is that little burst of fire? Burst of fire is how much? It goes to 9, 18 damage. One off. If we ever find it here. I'm a little bit afraid of. Ah, not more of this. What's that? Maybe I should have kept patrol. This guy is 100% playing Bologna. Crap like this. Oh no. Let's prepare to discard. Ooh, Tony left in hand. Oh, why? And there's the battlefield, yeah, it's just getting pinned. Mamma mia. Wolfpack incoming. Yeah, too late. Burst of fire. He's going to bolster this now. Still two mobilizations left. That's what I waited for. And there's the draw. But unfortunately we don't have a Tony left. Nope, not the draw. Oh, thank you. Okay, there's Imperial Strength. Very good. So we have the Shidden left in the deck. All we need, I'm not sure if I have one patrol left. That's a lot of guards. Okay, let's not give him an annihilation target here. Second mobilization. Do it. The patrol here. Yeah. Play two. Oh yeah, I waited for this. Come on, mobilization now, please. Yeah, I don't care about Bologna. Okay, cool. Come on, game, make it happen. No. Is this really going to the front line now? Is there even, I think the Shidden's left, but I'm not sure if I have a bolt to left. Yeah, I think it's over. Oh no. Oh no. What? Why is he not guarding it? Bro, what are you doing? No, he's healing too much now. Wait, how much do I have? He's going to heal to 23. 8? Eight, 9, 18? 22. Oh no. Don't tell me we're one off here. That was satisfying. Oh no, really? Maybe he cannot kill the Shidden, but I expect him to have annihilation. 4, 7, 8, it's 16, 18 damage. Malnostrum! Without Malnostrum we would have won. Oh, so sad, just because all of our draw was in the bottom 6 cards again. Oh, man. So, what? Tell me you have a second tactical, if not. You might have entrapment. He's just baiting us here. Just imagine he's through that game. Are you serious? What in the world did he do? Oh, that was the funniest win in a long time. What? He memed around a little bit too much. Man, he should have just killed my units and I would have died. Paid extra, yeah, you. Yeah, it would have been one more HP. I don't think that would have made a difference, but yeah. Definitely wrong order. Let's keep this for the Cuban Cossacks. What was your question, Wasting? Warum bist du so gebräunt, weil ich in der Sonne war? I'm spending my look. I'm not even sure if we do it. We kept it for it, so we use it against it. Tomorrow, final push for top 36. I don't think so. What is that song here? The most silent song in the world. Oh, what a sweet little shiker. Oops. Oh, where's the Ishakin? It's gone. Oh, that helps us. I really should have kept that patrol, I think. But I have two left, so should be good enough. Do we see another Eurofactories here or Red Banner? Damage combo arrived here. Blech. Meh. So where are our Imperial strengths? Is he? Oh, he's Japan ally. Second grading. See ya, Phaser Kid, have fun. Oh no, what? He did what he got from the parade? He's never out healing us here. If he's able to kill this, I just skip my next turn with naval operation and then I just kill him next turn. This is also 8 damage. From the for the Emperor? What is that thing called? Empire Strikes incoming? Not really. Why the sword? Hey, look at this lucker. How can you be that lucky? No, no, no. Tja, no burst of fire here. So, no more healing for him. All we need now is a burst of fire and him not having a guard. And then we win. Wow. Eurofactories. Siren. Still no burst of fire. Very sad. Cannot have any countermeasure. I think we have lethal now. Eight damage with bolster. Oh yeah, let's hope he's not having another healing, then we just waste our Tony here. Can have anything but heal. Ooh. What in the world is his hand? So I think he did not see that coming. Oh, who's up there? Thanks a lot. And even a level up. Two more gold. Wow. Okay. So I can buy a Big Mac tonight.